Okay. I still did not have the autosave. There we go.
Corvo, if only there was someone else I trusted to send, so that you could remain near. But there is no one else, and the Spymaster was right to insist that I send you. The plague has taken so many, and we must find a cure. When you are near, my heart is at peace. Emily and I will count the days until you return. Hurry home and bring good news.
Can I turn on the subtitles?
Steady hand. That's it. Watch.
Guess not.
Casting off. We're away.
Take
us straight to Dunwall Tower. Lord Corvo has news for the Empress, and we've come a long way.
Way to break bad news. The sailors say there's a curse on us. Black magic.
Superstition. For all we know, there's a cure for the plague by now.
Maybe. We live in strange times. Sending the Empress's bodyguard away for a couple of months. That's unusual.
Well, this was important. We need help with the rat club.
That's a little bit inefficient to raise the boat with that much water.
The Empress will be waiting for your news, Corvo. It's been good traveling with you, Corvo.
What to do next time?
Yes, yes. The pressure was too low.
Well, I remember the story, so.
Don't know what the hydraulics will do.
Poor Empress.
Hello, sir.
Corvo, you're back. Can you tell me about your trip, please? Were there any whales? Wait, let's play hide and seek first. I'll cover my eyes and you hide. Do you have time? Mother's busy talking to that nasty old spy master. Okay, here we go.
That's the.
Later, will you give me more climbing lessons? Someday I'm going to climb up to the rooftop.
The girl from the second part, right? Maybe.
Follow me, Corvo.
Emily.
While you were gone, Mother seemed very sad. I think she missed you. Let's see if you're still good at this. I'll have. hide my eyes and count, and at the end of the countdown, I'll try and find you. Okay, I'm going to count to 10. Find a place to hide. Okay, well, somewhere else then. Did you see any pirates? Everyone seems scared because of the rat plague. I'm glad you're here.
Welcome home, Lord Protector. Stop moving, Campbell. And you, Corvo, welcome back. Wherever you've been.
They sent him all around the Isles to beg for aid.
A waste of time. My elixir will banish the plague from this city. Now keep still a moment, High Overseer Campbell.
I am not so sure that painting looks like Campbell.
Saw my improvements to the waterlock. It was a fool's errand, Corvo. The plague comes from inside us. We must all strengthen our faith. High Overseer, I must ask you to hold your pose.
She'll see you at once.
Have you ever met my niece Callista? She's getting more beautiful every year.
They're sick people, not criminals.
We've gone beyond that question, Your Majesty. They're
my citizens, and we will save them from the plague if we can. All of them.
Very well.
We will not speak of this again.
Mother, Corvo is back.
Thank you, Emily. Leave us, please.
As you wish, Your Majesty. Corvo, 2 days early, full of surprises, as usual.
Well, we're going to have killings left and right.
It's a fair wind that brings you home to me. What news have you brought? I hope that one of the other cities had dealt with this before, knew of some cure. This news is very bad. We're at the breaking point. Cowards. They're going to blockade us. They'll wait to see if the plague turns the city into a graveyard.
Are you okay, Mother? You seem sad.
Yes, don't worry, darling. Mother is fine. Wait, where are the guards? Who sent them away?
Mother, look! What are they doing on the rooftop?
What?
Emily, come here! Behind me!
Corvo, thank you. If you hadn't been here...
No more! Not again! Mommy! No! Get away from her!
No! The Empress! There goes the girl!
Corvo, it's all coming apart. Find Emily. Protect her. You're the only one. You'll know what to do. Won't you? Corvo.
Corvo.
Ward us all. Look at what he's done. Yes, he's killed the Empress. What did you do with young Lady Emily, traitor?
Her own bodyguard. Ironic.
I'll see you beheaded for this, Corvo. Take him.
Oh my god, who would have expected this?